move at this juncture of the match makes the intention unmistakable to belittle.
Now we have Dean Ambrose on the attack.
Look at this. Just toying with the competition a little. Jeez! Oh, there's the DDT! Dean Ambrose is not someone to sleep on.
Yeah!
Action is on the move now. I'd say Dean Ambrose just turned the tempo up. And Ambrose is rolling now, Michael.
Wow. Can't believe Dean Ambrose got out of that one. Now that one well scouted. Look out! Oh, and it's a reversal!
Not sure how long this will last, but he's fired up right now.
And there's a vicious slam. Here's Dean Ambrose in position now.
A ring simply cannot contain them.
On the attack.
Dean Ambrose is a force within the ring. They're on the move again. The closed fist connects. Whoops, that missed.
That's putting it mildly, Cole.
Plenty of force behind that knee. And it's Dean Ambrose able to break free. Not so fast. Here we go. Dean Ambrose looking a little uneasy here. A shot from the knee is never pleasant, and that one was no exception. The knee lands.
The action is officially on the move.
Another direct hit with that chair.
Nothing like a few good old-fashioned chair shots.
Oh, my, with the chair.
I think that one finally broke the chair, Michael.
Oh, my, with the chair.
I think that one finally broke the chair, Michael.
The elbow drop lands. Got the reversal. Wow. Can't believe Dean Ambrose got out of that one.
Now we have Dean Ambrose on the attack.
Not every move is designed to get the fans off their feet. Nicely timed shot by Dean Ambrose. Nice move. And you could put this singles match in the books.
Our next matchup is all about the numbers game.
We have Dean Ambrose in a match I am sure we will not soon forget.
These superstars are chomping at the bit, especially the ones with the numbers on their side.
Making his way to the ring,
and we're ready to go, folks. And guys, this is exactly the type of action the WWE Universe has come to expect.
That's a classic textbook maneuver. One fails to connect.
Great idea by him. Too bad it was awfully executed, though.
He hits him with a nasty chop.
We may have discovered his favorite move.
This kind of offense he's known for. I don't want to know what that feels like. This guy can go toe-to-toe with anybody. The fight's being brought right to him. And now he goes for it a second time. Oh, I think this man means business. Dean Ambrose finds himself in a tough spot.
At this point, you have to ask how much more he has to give here in this handicap match.
Handicap matches are all about the odds, Cole, and sometimes understanding and navigating those odds correctly, as fair or unfair as they may seem, can make all the difference in the world.
Yeah, he's starting to look overmatched.
He got him good there.
Now that's what I call making a statement.
This could be all shit.
What a clothesline!
Ouch.
But he's running on fumes here. Does he have enough left in him to capitalize?
And a powerful forearm. Looking for the finish.
He's close to being done here.
Wow, can't believe Dean Ambrose got out of that one.
Uh-oh, he's in trouble here.
Lands this, and he is done.
And it's Dean Ambrose able to break free.
A
brutal slam changes the entire complexion of this match. Counters that one. Whoa, look out. A clubbing blow. In comes the Miz.
Good teamwork there.
There's the cover. Can he do it?
Wow, I can't believe he had the energy to kick out of that.
Wow, I thought this was over.
And Byron, he's still down after that one.
Yeah, that did some big time damage, Michael.
Got him with the elbow drop. Now with a belly-to-back suplex.
I'd say Dean Ambrose just turned the tempo up.
Looking to flip the tables here. Dean Ambrose has decided to pull ahead here.
Not sure how long this will last, but he's fired up right now.
You know, I don't think anybody loves a good handicap match more than I do.
No, he reverses it. He's inflicting some serious pain here.
Leg is hooked. Here we go.
Perfect plex.
Ambrose can put him away here, Cole.
The Miz got the worst end of that stick.
The unfortunate reality is he might not get up,
which wouldn't shock me one bit. Talk about a beating he's taken here tonight.
Wow, can't believe Dean Ambrose got out of that one. What force on that slam? The lunatic fringe has him right where he wants him. Oh, I think this man means business. He's not looking good here, Byron.
No, he's got to get up, and he's got to get up now.
He misses the dive.
And unfortunately for him, there was no water in the pool.
The Miz definitely in a tough spot now. This is not at all where he wants to be at this point in this handicap match.
Listen to this crowd. They can see this handicap match is starting to slip away from him here.
Dean Ambrose able to break free. He's not getting up.
You can't like his chances right now.
Not sure how long this will last, but he's fired up right now.
Leg is hooked. Here we go.
Perfect plex.
That might just be the final nail in the coffin. The force of that impact should put an end to this match right here.
With authority. He's too quick for him there. And he goes down hard.
The way I see it, this might be a good time for the finisher.
No, there's the reversal. Wow, can't believe Dean Ambrose got out of that one.
Great effort, but he better save something for later in the match.
Taking him a while to get up here.
I don't think he has anything left, Michael.
believe it or not.
Wow, an A-list knee strike by The Miz.
Here's his moment, Michael.
You never want to be on the receiving end of one of those.
And there's the counter. He's docking his opponent from the top turnbuckle. It's not cheating if you don't get caught. I mean, it just blows my mind that the official didn't catch him in the act.
Good Lord, what impact from the double team.
Missed by a large margin on that one.
Wow, he's better than that.
Down he goes.
That'll do it every time.
Just a matter of time now before this superstar goes for the finisher. And when that happens, you can bet this one's over.
Ain't no stopping him now.
Showing very few signs of life here.
Yeah, there's no way he comes back from this. Might as well ring the bell now.
And if he hits this, this one's over. And there it is.
I don't like Ambrose's chances here at all.
He has him right where he wants him.
Lariat.
Game, set, match. This one is over.
Oh, man. I'll tell you.
It could be over here. Kick out of two. That was a very near fall.
It's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in the tank.
For some competitors, part of their strategy is to demean their opponent. A move like that says it all. Well, there's the Enziguri. Wow, missed by a mile.
Had that one well scouted.
Byron, he may be down for good.
That wouldn't surprise me at all, not after the beating he's taken.
How's that for ferocious? It's like someone hit the repeat button for this move.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Leg is hooked. Here we go.
Perfect plex.
Ambrose can put him away here, Cole. That slam just brought this entire arena to its feet.
He's playing with him now.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
What a clothesline!
Ouch! That's what he was looking for, Michael.
Shoulders down, this could be it.
One, two, three.
He did what he set out to do, and that was win.
Here are your winners, Psycho and The Miz.